Good morning, I'm Cheryl Doherty. Surround Radio says seven Iraqi warplanes made emergency landings in Iran today. One of the planes caught fire and exploded while attempting to land. The Iraqi pilots are being questioned by Iranian authorities. And Saudi military authorities say crude oil is spewing steadily out of Kuwait's Sea Island terminal. Iraq apparently opened the valve several times. Next news is